Now is 6:05, and right now police are searching for a suspect who shot three people, critically hurting one of those victims. This all happened on Indianapolis's northwest side near 38th Street and Kessler Boulevard just after 11 o'clock last night. The three victims were inside of a car at that intersection when someone started shooting. Police are now looking for a dark-colored Ford pickup truck that went northbound on Kessler just after that shooting as police continue to investigate.